evolution, natural selection. We've all heard these phrases our entire lives, but how many of us have ever really understood what they mean or thought about their implications? Next slide.
Suspect Randall Lynch, white male, age 32, 5 feet 10 inches tall, 175 pounds, shoulder-length brown hair. Suspect Lynch is wanted in connection with multiple murders and rapes.
This is Detective Peterson. Look, there's nothing here. Lynch must have gotten through the perimeter. And I want to know where that hole is. Unit 1, what you got?
Unit 1, negative contact.
Unit 2.
Unit 2, we've hit a grate. We're turning back.
Unit 3.
Unit 3, we got nothing.
Wait a minute. I see something moving.
Let's take a look at what happened to Homo Neanderthalus. Neanderthals were the undisputed masters of their environment for over 300,000 years. They must have thought that nothing would ever stand in the way of their dominance.
Yeah, Unit 1, come in.
Unit 1 here. Over.
Until we came along.
Ray! Ray, where are you, Ray?
Next thing you know, Neanderthals were gone. Why? Because two species cannot occupy the same ecological niche at the same time. From the dawn of time until today, a single biological imperative has ruled every species that has ever existed on this planet.
That's why you'll never win.
Survival of the fittest.
Chain reaction, part of Extreme Track. Today, all day, on Sci-Fi.
Check out.
You are now entering the Party Zone, a new 36-song collection of today's hottest dance tracks.
Baby, let me show you how to do this. You gotta move this. Don't turn around. Uh-oh. Ja, ja.
$26.98. Call now.
Beauty, adventure, drama. All these and more can be yours in the wonderful world of art. And with this free art test from Art Instruction Schools, you can find out if you have the interest and desire needed to become a serious art student. To get your free art test without cost or obligation, call this toll-free number. Don't delay. Call this toll-free number now.
Call 1-800-652-4242.
My nihilistic phases of sci-fi explode myself.
Hey, have you heard about AT&T Broadband's Technology Awards for teachers? They're looking for teachers who integrate cable TV programming or the internet into the classroom. Teachers who submit a winning proposal could receive cash for their school, a digital video camera, and some will get an all-expense-paid trip to Washington, D.C. What are you waiting for? Tell your favorite teacher to check out the website listed here, or call for more information. Get an A-plus in technology. AT&T Broadband. They're first in their class.
For your rights and take a stand against discrimination.
Report with
you. It's okay. They're finished.
Finished?
Stayed up all night. Kind of got on a roll.
Ed, you're amazing. I owe you one.
I'll see you.
Y'all ready for court, Sloan?
Absolutely. Got the files right here. Randall Lynch. Raped three women, killed five men in the course of a week. Our DNA analysis has positively linked them to each victim. Nice when they make our work so easy.
I wouldn't categorize anything Lynch does as easy.
What does that mean?
Let me ask you something. Did you notice anything distinctive about Lynch's treatment of his victims?
Other than the fact that he severed their heads?
Only the men. Don't you think that might be significant? Let me ask you this. Why do you think he was so careless? He must have known the DNA would link him to the crimes. What does that tell you about his actions?
I don't know. That he wanted to get caught?
Or that he just didn't care?
In the study of DNA, have you formed an opinion within the bounds of reasonable scientific certainty as to whether the defendant, Randall Lynch's DNA, matched the blood and semen samples taken from each victim?
I have.
And what is that opinion?
In each instance, the DNA samples taken at the scene of the crime matched exactly those of Randall Lynch.
I could have told you that.
Randall.
Mr. Lynch.
And what is the likelihood that the DNA that you studied could have come from any individual other than the defendant?
Statistically, about 1 in 11 billion.
You don't know me.
Maybe I do.
Mr. Lynch, one more outburst and you will be removed.
So, Dr. Coulter, in your professional opinion, there is no one else who could have committed these crimes.
That is correct.
Your witness.
You think you've proven something? You know nothing about me.
Famous movie defendant.
What is going on? You will all die?
I guess as he means it.
Seems like more than a guess. It looked like you expected everything that happened. You practically dared Lynch to come after you.
Let's just say I wasn't surprised.
Come on, Anne. You've been evasive about Lynch all day. What's going on?
I've made a discovery about Lynch. There's a genetic anomaly in his blood.
Sorry to interrupt, but we have a problem.
Don't we always?
I need some of your time. I'm sorry to be a pain, but we are down to the wire on this CDC grant application. Without the two of us going over these numbers, I am never going to get it in.
Does it have to be tonight?
Deadline is midnight. I've already gotten one extension. We do this now or we don't get the grant.
Duty calls.
What was that all about?
I'm not sure.
Grab a coffee?
Gotta work.
No, you look like you need some air.
She was completely unfazed. And then when I asked her about it, she said, let's just say I wasn't surprised.
Wait, what are you saying? You think Anne knew Lynch was gonna go after her?
It was weird. She didn't even bat an eye.
What is that about?
She was about to tell me when Dr. Atwood interrupted. She said it had something to do with his DNA. Did she ever say anything to you about that?
Sloan, please. She didn't tell you. She didn't tell anybody.
Yeah, I guess. So, what are you up to tonight?
I think I'm gonna hit a movie. Do you want to come?
I wish. I gotta head back to the lab. I gotta make up for the day I lost in court.
I'll see ya.
Her leave yet?
Nope. She's the only one still here.
Thanks.
Cage, huh?
And James is out.
James, come on. You know you're not supposed to be out of your cage without your leash. calm down. I'm not gonna bust you for this.
Hidden army in a secret war. Kate Foster was our prophet. What he exposed inspired us to unite. But now the invasion is going down. And Kate's methods are not enough. We're not exposing them. We're taking them out.
Tracy Lords in First Wave. An all-new episode at a new night and time tonight at 9 on Sci-Fi.
Is your pet a pleasure or a pain? If you're hounded by a disobedient dog, if you're peeved by pampered pets, now you can control your pet with Pet Trainer, the electronic pet training tool that works like magic. Pet Trainer emits an ultrasonic sound that you can't hear, but that commands your dog's attention. Look, when doggy disobeys, just give the desired command and press the Pet Trainer button for 2 seconds.
Get down.
Harmless but effective, your dog will snap to attention and listen to your command the very first time you use it. Pet Trainer works to calm the barking dog.
Quiet. Good boy.
It stops pets from chewing shoes and clothing. Pet Trainer works great for cats, too. Disobedient dogs may hurt themselves. Don't let a nightmare like this happen.
No, Fritz, come back. No, Fritz, come back.
Pet Trainer trains pets to heal for their own safety. Also for your own safety. It's the humane way to deal with strays or neighbors' dogs.
The use of ultrasonic sound is extremely effective and a humane way to control undesirable behavior in your pet.
Don't discipline doggy with cruel methods. Now enjoy a playful pet you can be proud of. A pet the whole family can enjoy.
My dog was so out of control, I brought her to dog obedience school, spent $700, and she still didn't obey. But Sandy started obeying commands the very first time we used Pet Trainer.
Now you can order Pet Trainer, the safe, effective way to train your pet, for only $19.95. Guaranteed results the very first time you use it. Which pet would you rather have, this or this? Make your pet a loving, fun part of your family with Pet Trainer.
Credit card users, call toll-free 1-800-641-7575. That's 1-800-641-7575. Or send check or money order for $19.95 plus $5.95 shipping to Pet Trainer, P.O. Box 4951, Omaha, Nebraska 68104. For quickest delivery, use your credit card and call now 1-800-641-7575.
Are you ready to get your credit back on track? Then call First Premier Bank at 1-800-649-1676 and find out how we can help. Are you a U.S. resident who makes $10,000 a year? Have you paid your bills on time for the last 6 months? If you've declared bankruptcy, has it been discharged? If you said yes, the answer is an unsecured visa with a credit limit up to $1,000. So don't wait. Call First Premier Bank at 1-800-649-1676 and get back on track today.
Glass is 2 inches thick, but it's busted clear out. It's the only way the killer could have escaped.
It's two stories up.
I know, but he didn't go by the guard, and there's nothing on the security tape.
Check the hospital. Maybe he broke a leg or something. Dr. Parker. I'm Detective Ray Peterson. Do you think you can handle a few questions?
Do you have to do this right now?
It's okay.
Look, I'm real sorry you had to be the one who found the body.
She's not a body.
I understand you were close to Dr. Coulter. Do you have any idea who might want to do this to her?
Besides Randall Lynch?
You're my first choice, too, but he's already in jail.
No one would want to hurt him.
You sure? I mean, there's no one in the lab who
might... Dr. Peterson.
That's me.
Tom Daniels, FBI.
I don't remember calling in the feds.
You didn't. Dr. Coulter had been doing some classified research for us.
And I'm here to make sure that data isn't compromised by your investigation. I'll have to take her files with me back to the Bureau. No offense.
Okay, just let me finish up here.
Don't you think maybe the rest of your questions can wait till tomorrow? Looks like Dr. Parker's been through enough for one day.
All right. We can pick it up tomorrow if there's anything else. Thank you, Dr. Parker.
Is there someone who can drive you home?
Yeah, I can.
Good. You get some rest.
Agent Daniels? Thank you.
Let's get out of here.
Reason I came here. Why I'm doing what I do.
She was a great teacher.
She was my friend. She was almost a mother to me.
Remember 5 years ago when we first met her?
After class and corrected one of her lecture comments.
I cannot believe you did.
Hey, you would have done the same thing. I just beat you to it.
See, I saw something in you, Sloan. You were not just another promising scientist. I mean, look at the way she confided in you. And even today.
Not having her to turn to. Los Angeles, please. FBI? Tom Daniels?
I really shouldn't be letting you see Dr. Coulter's files. The classified material hasn't been removed yet.
I really appreciate it. Anne's notes were important to my research.
Take your time. So, Dr. Coulter was your mentor?
That's right.
That's a good thing to have?
What?
A mentor, that's a good thing.
Right. I was lucky to be in the same room as Anne.
She felt the same way about you. She spoke of you all the time. She had a lot of respect for you.
Really?
Why do you sound so surprised?
I didn't know that Anne talked about me.
Actually, I feel like I know you quite well.
Well, then you have the advantage.
Maybe we'll get a chance to close the gap. Is everything okay?
Yeah. Everything's fine. Ed.
Hey. I thought you said you were going to take a couple days off.
I was, but I went to the FBI today.
Why?
To get Anne's files on Lynch. Supposedly, Anne was doing classified research for the FBI, but when I went there, all her files on Lynch had been deleted.
So?
So Anna's doing research on Lynch. All her research data on him is gone, and now she's dead. Don't you think that's weird?
Sloan, come on. If there's a connection, don't you think the cops would have figured it out?
Well, I think Lynch had something to do with Ann's murder.
I'm sure they've already questioned him.
Well, maybe that's not enough. Thank you for meeting with me.
No, thank you.
Cigarette?
Clever. You want a DNA sample from my saliva. What happened to the sample you had?
I need a new one.
I can't imagine how hard it must be for you to talk to me.
After all,
you think I had something to do with the tragic death of Miss Coulter, don't you?
Well, did you?
How could I?
You tell me.
If you haven't noticed, I've been detained. Are you scared?
No.
You should be.
You don't frighten me.
You think you can stop the inevitable? You think bars and chains are going to keep you from dying?
I think they'll keep you where you belong until they execute you.
Is that what's going to happen?
I'm told it's very painful.
Will you be there to watch?
If they'd let me, I'd push the plunger on the needle.
I'd like that. We're done here.
Subject Lynch.
File opened.
Extract and analyze the DNA of base subject Lynch.
Analysis complete.
Compare base subject Lynch to other known samples.
No match in comparison.
Compare the sequence of nucleotides of the Lynch sample to all known ethnic populations.
There is no match.
Run the DNA sequence differential program for all samples on file, including subject Lynch.
Analysis complete.
Is there a DNA differential between me, Sloan Parker, and Ed Tate?
No, an exact match.
Is there a DNA differential between Sloan Parker and a chimpanzee?
Yes, 1.1%.
So far, so good. Compute the DNA differential between Sloan Parker and Randall Lynch.
1.6%.
Repeat analysis.
1.6%.
Repeat analysis.
1.6%.
Not human.
Is it a one stress day or a nine?
Get new Arm & Hammer with the deodorizing power of baking soda. Without baking soda, see odor. But Arm & Hammer eliminates the stress odor others can't. A 10-stress day? New Arm & Hammer.
The best of death comedy jam is the hottest. Rawest.
Where's the booty?
Wrong, she is.
He's a hoardy.
Comedy video of all time.
My name's Buck.
Buck.
I drive a truck.
Ooh.
And I love that.
Oh, listen, Buck.
Over 1 million videos have already been sold. And now here's your chance to rock the house.
Tim, y'all ready to get this thing rocking?
You're making love to me like a heavyweight championship fight. Oh, it's scheduled for 12 rounds. But it's going to end early.
Call this toll-free number now to own the first volume of the Best of Death Comedy Jam.
Hey, watch this part. This is a good part right here, y'all.
And use your credit card in the next 10 minutes, and we'll throw in two Raw for TV death comedy performances so outrageous they can't be seen on cable.
I feel good.
You get both great videos for only $9.99.
I wasn't ready. But the show must go on.
Then every month, preview another Best of Death Comedy Jam video highlighting killer performances by today's comedy legends.
One time I made a mistake and robbed my mama. Put your damn hands up. Put them up.
Keep only the ones you want. Cancel anytime.
Over in Africa, they got drive-bys now.
Remember, call in the next 10 minutes with your credit card and get two outrageous videos for only $9.99.
Woo!
Over 1 million Def Comedy Jam tapes have already been sold.
I got to have it!
Time is running out, so if you missed out, don't miss out again.
Oh! Good night, y'all.
Call now.
Call 1-800-646-8822 to order the Best of Def Comedy Jam for only $9.99. Use your credit card and get two Raw for TV free. Or send $9.99 plus $3.99 shipping and handling to Def Comedy Jam, Department 6, Richmond, Virginia, 23280. Call now.
We are Raven Nation, a hidden army in a secret war. Now the invasion is going down, and Cade's methods are not enough. We're not exposing them. We're taking them out.
Tracy Lords in First Wave. An all-new episode at a new night and time tonight at 9 on Sci-Fi.
Space. Final frontier.
Captain, I'm picking up the alien signal again.
Most illogical.
Most illogical.
Speed increasing to warp 4.
Alien signal.
Extreme Trek, a two-day mission to explore strange new worlds. 9 original episodes. Star Trek 4, The Voyage Home. Star Trek 6, The Undiscovered Country.
Once again, we've saved civilization as we know.
Interesting.
Extreme Trek, today, all day, on Sci-Fi.
Kirk out.
Coming. Hey, coming.
It is 3 in the morning.
Ed, what I'm about to tell you is going to change your life.
I like my life.
I've discovered a new species.
Of what?
Of us.
Sloan?
Coulter was doing research. I think she was about to figure it out. Read it. Tell me I'm wrong. I thought maybe the DNA samples had been contaminated. I tested it. I turned those samples upside down. Ed, it's not human.
1.6% different than us. It's definitely not human. It took an ice age to cause the last speciation. Now, unless I miss something in the morning paper...
Environmental disruption, exactly. I'm thinking global warming.
It's only a 2 or 3 degree change. It's nowhere near enough.
Why not? What if it's more? What if the warming has occurred over the past 100 years and not the past 10 or 20?
This could be huge. Unless it's an isolated event. We need other samples. Lots of them.
We can start right now. We've got reciprocal deals with most of the big labs. I'm sure they'll help out.
Wait. Isn't that too narrow a test group? All the samples will be criminals.
Hey, that's where Lynch came from.
Yes. Hi, I'm Dr. Sloan Park. I work with Dr. Coulter. That's right, Ann Coulter.
No, that's perfect. Whatever you got.
It was a terrible shock. Thank you. Look, I'm following up on some of her unfinished work. I understand you have some DNA samples.
A blood or hair sample would be fine.
Whitney University in Pasadena. That's right. Thank you.
No.
They're emailing it over to the lab. It'll be there by tonight.
Great. I'll be on hold.
Tommy.
Hi. I hope I'm not interrupting anything. I wanted to give you these. Dr. Coulter's files from her computer. We're through with them, I figure, since you were closest to her.
Thanks.
I was thinking, maybe we could talk about Dr. Coulter.
Sure, come on in.
You have a very nice home.
I like it. I don't get to spend enough time here, but...
Reflects your personality. Very warm. Your sister?
Yes.
Much older than you, right? Is she a scientist also?
No, she's a nurse. She's got the hard job in the family.
How are you feeling, Sloan?
Okay, I guess. Doing the best I can. Thanks. So, have you gotten anywhere in your investigation?
Not yet, I'm afraid to say. But, we're doing the best we can.
You said you wanted to talk to me?
Yes. I was hoping you would continue the work Dr. Coulter was doing for us.
If you don't mind my asking, what exactly was the work she was doing for you?
DNA research. Particular study involving a certain limited sample size. It's complicated. I mean, for me, it's complicated.
I'm flattered.
She told us that she hoped you would follow in her footsteps. And I guess I do, too.
Not without your help. I'm going to need her files on Randall Lynch. The other day in the lab, I noticed they were missing. I'll check these again, but...
Anne was right about you. You're very sharp.
So about those files?
I'm sure you understand you have to sign on first. Look, maybe you just need some time to work through everything that's happened to you. I'm sorry if I've pushed you.
No, that's okay. It's just everything that's happened this week.
No, I understand. Look, here's my number. You can call me anytime, even if you just want to talk.
I'd like that.
Okay.
Ed.
Hey, you ready? I guess not.
Look, I don't want to hold you up. Think about it. Excuse me.
Ready?
Yeah. ₹12,000 samples downloaded and ready to access.
Each sorting by hand.
Ready.
Correlate and mark each new sample for identification.
So, well, what did that FBI guy want?
Someone to continue the work Anne was doing with them.
This being the same FBI you think deleted her files?
He explained all that.
And they always have an explanation.
Samples marked.
Search for samples that match the base subject, Lynch.
So what's he like?
Who?
Secret agent, man.
There are 5 matches with subject Lynch.
Lynch has company.
Verify these findings with the phylogenetic analysis program.
Please provide a name for the new species. Provide a name for the new species. Please provide a name for the new species.
Man.
Never a dull moment.
No kidding.
Sloan, you know that we gotta tell somebody.
What? How? What are we gonna say?
I don't know, but...
Look at Darwin. He waited 22 years before he had announced his theory of evolution.
Sloan, it's a new species. We're not just talking about Lynch anymore. There's 6. How many more are there? And are they all killers like Lynch? Sloan, what you've done here is amazing. Anne would have been really proud of you.
I know. But why me?
Gary Collins. Did you know that over 1 million Americans are waking up to a revolutionary new way to sleep on air?
I slept more soundly right from the start.
I'm not tossing, I'm not turning.
She has her comfort level, I have mine, and we can change it at will.
They're talking about the Select Comfort Air Bed. And now you can get the whole story in this catalog and video absolutely free. Inside, you'll discover a mattress so comfortable and supportive, we guarantee you a better night's sleep. Plus, you can adjust firmness on both sides of the bed at the touch of a button. Unlike metal coils that can create pressure points and water beds that can bend your spine, Select Comfort contours to your body. So, find out why over 1 million Americans, including me, are waking up to Select Comfort. Call for your free catalog and video today.
To get all the exciting details on this new and better way to sleep on air, including your free Select Comfort Airbed catalog and free sleep video, call toll-free 1-800-500-4488.
If you're between the ages of 40 and 85, call 1-800-652-4242 now to find out more about the Silver Care Plan. The average funeral now costs over $6,000. But did you know your survivors may only be able to receive government death benefits of $255 if they qualify, leaving your loved ones to pay the balance? You must be age 40 to 85 to qualify. No physical examination is necessary, and coverage starts as soon as you're accepted. The Silver Care Plan is a way for you to help protect your loved ones at a time they'll need it most. To get free information about the Silver Care Plan and its benefits, call 1-800-652-4242. You have no obligation. Don't put it off. Call now.
Masim Haganani, Sci-Fi.
This is Barbara. She is president of her investment club, and she likes to drive really, really fast. Looking for a sports car? VHIX.com. Calculate your payment schedule or compare vehicles side by side. VHIX.com. Check out safety results or test drive your car online. VHIX.com. Find the right car for you. VHIX.com. Roadmap to the automotive world.
This is Robin, and this is Rockin' Robin's. Rocking chairs, recliners, tables, and drawers like most people have never seen before. Which was kind of the problem, until Robin showed them on cable TV. And now sales are, well, you know, cable advertising. It's easy, it's affordable, it works. AT&T Media Services. Get your ads worth.
A Star Trek chain reaction, part of Extreme Trek. Today, all day, on Sci-Fi.
Check out.
I'm a big girl. Big girl with a big gun.
Tracy Lords in First Wave. An all-new episode at a new night and time, tonight at 9, on Sci-Fi.
This week on Sci-Fi.com. Upgrade your entertainment experience with exclusive video clips, downloadable photos, and behind-the-scenes interviews from First Wave, Farscape, and The Invisible Man. Get Prime. Only at Sci-Fi.com.
Ed, what's going on?
You got me.
Hagrid just said he wanted to see us.
I'll see you both now. Come in. Please, sit down.
I know this is hard for you. I'm moving into this office, and it's with great sadness that I do so.
Does this mean that you're going to run the lab?
Yes. And if I can do half the job Anne did, we'll be in good shape. So is that it?
No. We need to talk about Randall Lynch.
What about him?
Anne told me what she knew.
Why didn't you say anything?
Look what happened to Anne when she started telling people.
Anne was researching Lynch for the FBI. They know.
That's one of the things I'm concerned about. Anne was not doing research for the FBI. She hadn't even contacted them until last week. She wanted access to their DNA database.
Last week? But Tom Daniels...
Sloan, I'd be very careful. I think it's possible Tom Daniels knows a lot more about Anne's death than he's telling us. Ed, make sure you back up your findings to disk for safety's sake.
Miss, no one is allowed down there without an appointment. Will you stop, please?
I need to talk to Tom Daniels now.
What can I do for you?
I'm looking for Tom Daniels.
That's me.
I'm sorry, Mr. Daniels. Tom Daniels.
The sample is marked.
Access all DNA samples, including the base sample for subject Lynch.
Accessing.
Calculate the DNA differential between Sloan Parker and Tom Daniels.
1.6%.
Oh my God.
Thank you. A Star Trek chain reaction, part of Extreme Trek. Today, all day, on Sci-Fi.
Check out.
Hello, Alex. I've left something for you.
Critics are calling Along Came a Spider the year's best suspense thriller.
That's a message. I'm ruthless. I'm in control.
Intense and mesmerizing.
He's turned it into a game.
A knockout with a surprise twist. It will keep you glued to your seat. You won't want it to end. Morgan Freeman is electrifying. Along Came a Spider.
The mind is a terrible thing.
Rated R. Today in theaters everywhere.
Two eager CEOs. One encouraged his employees to read the Wall Street Journal. The other did not. Let's join them for their five-year anniversaries and see what happened. Imagine what the Journal could do for you. It's now easier to get the Journal to help you. Get 8 weeks of the Wall Street Journal for just 38 cents a day. That's 50% off the regular rate. Call 800-652-4242. That's 800-652-4242 for the Wall Street Journal.
Hi, Mary Beth Hoyt here. As a stuntwoman and the mother of two great kids, staying in shape is essential for me. If you're looking for a quick, inexpensive way to get in shape, check out the Ab Force. It combines a tried and true workout with modern technology, and it only costs $19.99. Unlike other machines that use one movement, the smooth inline skate design of the Ab Force gives you stability, yet allows you the flexibility to move from left to right, customizing your workout. Tighten the lower and the upper abs with one movement, and at the same time sculpt your obliques while firming your back, strengthening your shoulders, and toning the arms. Order now and you'll receive the Ab Force for just $19.99. But if you call right now, we'll also include the special Ab Force knee support. That means you get the Ab Force and the knee support, all for just $19.99. Here's how to order.
To order the Ab Force for only $19.99 plus shipping, have your credit card ready and call 1-800-652-4242. Call now.
I'm a big girl. Big girl with a big gun.
Tracy Lords in First Wave. An all-new episode at a new night and time tonight at 9 on Sci-Fi.
Excuse me.
This is Ed. Leave a message.
Ed, are you there? Pick up. If you're there, pick up, please.
No, just send the black and white over there. See what you can dig up. Yeah, I gotta go. So you're telling me that a guy posing as an FBI agent stole files from a police investigation, covered up evidence of a murder, and may actually have been an accomplice in that murder?
Yeah. And one more thing.
Okay.
I don't think Tom Daniels is human.
Not okay.
You're gonna have to trust me on this. It's what I do.
Let's define not human. What are we talking? Personality? Eating habits?
It's DNA. It's a different species of human, or technically hominid. It's evolution. Cro-Magnon, Neanderthal.
No, I know what evolution is.
It's not just Tom Daniels. Lynch is one also.
They look pretty human to me.
That's what scares me.
All right. I'll look into Daniels. Now, how about you go home? I'll send a couple of officers with you. You'll be okay.
I'm scared.
If any of what you just told me is true, you ought to be.
No, ma'am, I'll be right outside, okay?
Mm-hmm.
So there's no need to worry. You'll be fine.
Thanks.
I understand for 148 North St. Anthony, Valentine.
easier. Less painful.
You killed Anne.
No, I didn't.
Why did she have to die?
Because she was a threat to our survival. You know how evolution works? Homo sapien wiped out Neanderthal.
And now you're going to wipe us out.
Survival of the fittest.
You don't have to do this. You're not a killer like Lynch. I know it. I know you.
No, you don't.
Then why did you leave your scarf here the other night? You knew I'd be able to get a DNA sample. You knew I'd be able to figure out what you are.
No.
You wanted me to know.
No.
You wanted me to tell.
No.
You could have killed me 100 times over, but you didn't.
It's because you feel things. Emotions. It's because you're different.
And you're different from those who sent you to kill me.
But you betrayed me. You told the police.
And you lied to me when I trusted you. Now, we both know the truth.
There are others out there. Many others. If I fail, they'll still come after you.
Then I'll fight. Will they come after you? Will you fight?